So I wrote this in an effort to do that. It's called Honey's 12-String Blues.